was working through college. On my grandpa's farm, I was thirsting for knowledge, and he had a car. Yeah, I was caught somewhere between a woman and a child. One restless summer, we found love growing wild on the banks of a river on a well-beaten path. It's funny how September, when he had to go. A few cards and letters and one long distance call. We drifted away like the leaves in the fall. Nothing time hasn't touched. Is it really him or the loss of my innocence? I've been missing so much. This with the cold, y'all. Thanks for listening.